but I expected to hear all that music all the time, that, you know, that real, you know, good black music, jazz, you know, fusion, and, you know, some real soulful music. I thought that was going to be on the radio all the time, for like 24 hours a day. But when I got here, I realised that it was not the case. I think when I first got here, there was a radio station which was quite good, All the Breeze. I had some friends from Oakland who used to come up here quite regularly, and they said that was the one good thing they liked about Sacramento. Indians. But I find in England that you know, people really love music. They love, you know, that rich black sound. They love that really jazzy sound. And that's what I grew up listening to. But don't get me wrong, I like all types of music. On my show I play all types of music. But I do like jazz, I do like that fusion, and I do like that funk. That bass is good. Yeah, I don't know, I think because it was so hard for us to get the music, you know what I mean? It was very, very difficult, you know, it wasn't there in an abundance. And, you know, most of the artists, well, if not all the artists were here in the United States. You know, so I'm not sure if a lot of them done touring in the United Kingdom. But, as I said, because the music was so hard to get hold of, like, you know what I mean, and, people tended to appreciate it a lot more, and it was just good music, really good music. I have Caribbean roots. We do something called toasting, which is basically rapping, and that's been around for years. It's a Jamaican thing, and it's just toasting. It's just a Jamaican place, yeah. They'll come on and they'll toast or rice, yeah, say rap. Yeah, so it's been around a long time now. Yeah, there are a lot of similarities, you know what I mean? We have black people, and we have our own type of food, like you guys do here, much incorporated. What you guys would probably consider here as your equivalent of like soul food. You came to England, you know, you said you wanted to eat some soul food. That's where I take you to a Caribbean restaurant. Or, yeah. It's good, people, you know. I went to New York and I picked up some really nice albums, which were really expensive in England. But when I got to New York, they were just like a few dollars, because it seemed like no one was interested, or maybe everybody had them already. Example, you know, because you know, they should play more of that music, you know, so people can appreciate the roots of the music, and people who are, you know, keeping it you know, authentic, you know what I mean? And you know, I think they need to play more of that. You can't say that there's not a market for it. There is a market for it. Yeah, this is a man, this music is fantastic, man. Why is it not on the radio? Why can't we hear it? Because it's not about what's current, it's about what's good.